Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this episode, we're going to look at how you can change or add your recovery email address for Google Gmail. Let's get into it. Adding a recovery email for Gmail Google account or changing an existing recovery email is pretty straightforward. We're in the inbox for Gmail. We're going to go to settings in the right here. If I click on that, you see we get an option initially for quick settings. We want to go into see all settings. Going straight into that, then we're interested in accounts and import. So let's just click on that. And then we see an option here for change password recovery options. So let's go into that. This will actually take us to the Google overview for your account. We're going to scroll down. Just gone past it. I'm looking for this box that says ways that we can verify that it's you. Now, you probably already added in a telephone number when you set up your Gmail account. But to add a recovery email, we just click here, add an email address. And the first thing it asks you to do is just to verify that it's you who wants to add the recovery email address. So you put in the same password you use to log in to Google or Gmail initially. Let me click next. Then it asks you for the recovery email. So this is the email that you want emails to be sent to if, let's say, you forget your password or you haven't got your phone with you. Google will then send an email to your password with a verification link that you'll then click, and that will allow you to get into, for example, your Gmail account. So let's put in the password that we intend to use. And you'll see that, again, make sure we're following all the right criteria and format for entering email addresses outlined. And if you click save, you see updated. So now it's been updated. And if we go back by clicking on this arrow here, and if we scroll down to the same place, you'll see there's our email address has been added. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe below.